There's almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Truly, this really is a quite wonderful stadium, located here at the foot of the Alps. The national anthem of Tunisia rings out. Some performance, and now here comes the response. See making a difference here.
Yeah, Casemiro. He gives them some real defensive steel in the middle of the park, Peter. What he's particularly good at is nipping opposition attacks in the bud and preventing them from getting any real momentum going. He's also a bit of a shooting threat from long range too, so opposing defences will have to beware of that, and very much so.
He would be the obvious choice, wouldn't he? He certainly has all the right qualities. So it's away we go then. Lucas Paqueta. Alexandro. He's pinged one through here. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Hoists it forward. Forward it goes. Lucas Paqueta. Gets it back. With a delicate ball. Alexandro. Lucas Paqueta. He's left his man. To get it forward quickly. Good challenge, he just stood firm. How about a shot? Gabriel Jesus! A real chance and a real let-off. And it's played forward. Danilo positions himself well and cuts it out. Marquinhos goes looking. Tries to dink it in. Questions were asked. And he's given the answers. Umsatni. Oh, he's not going to get that. Umsatni. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Gabriel Jesus looking to penetrate opposition lines. Lucas Paquet tries a shot!
Too close for comfort.
Sakni just brushed off the ball there. And it's Rodrigo. Neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here. Chip through, dinked in. That's got paid to a promising move. Floats one over. Shot a goal! He's delivered all right! He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered. A 1-0 lead established. Thiago Silva. Hit long and direct. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. And he's going to be pulled back for that one. There could be trouble here. So now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Way. Vinicius Junior, and it's played forward. And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it. Gabriel Jesus is fouled. The referee has shown him a yellow card. Marquinhos. Brazil in need of a lift as we head up towards the break. It's cut loose. Tunisia with a free kick. The referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. Gets it upfield. That's a foul. Decision for the referee. Ball, who's going to get there? He's certainly caught it there, it's a free kick. Gabriel Jesus gets the better of his man. Gabriel Jesus, that's clear cut, it's a free kick. Keeper sends it forward. And that is going to be the final action of the first half. And there we are, off they go for half. So off we go once more.
Brazil.
Casemiro is the guilty party there. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Forward it goes. Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel chance! Oh, shame, that was nicely worked. Gabriel Jesus battles to win it back. It's Gabriel Jesus! Oh, they really should have been made to pay. Marquinhos. Lucas Paqueta tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Brazil still chasing a one goal deficit here. Receives it from behind. In into the middle. Good save, he got a decent fist on that. Brushed off the ball there. Up towards the front line. Oh, good interception. Shapes to shoot! Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Gabriel Jesus, try from distance. It's off target and by quite a way.
Gabriel Jesus.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Still going, where to next? Marquinhos eases the ball away from him. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Hoists it forward. And he's not played the ball, that's a foul. And he's going to have his name taken. Run he's making on the right.
Brazil.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. He gets past his man. Has a goal! That could come back to haunt them. And if something's going to happen, it's going to have to happen now. Play for a throw. Slitty. It's found its way to him. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Danger averted for now. Gabriel Jesus, run down the left wing. Gets away from his opponent, Gabriel Jesus. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Musakni's goal-scoring skills have already been evident. Brazil are running out of time to save themselves. He's picked him out. And the finish! It's anyone's ball. He's done very well to get to that. Immediate danger. And that will be the final act. Always in the balance, and in the end, one goal was enough. They are narrowly beaten. Let me look back on the game then, Jim.